I was kind of hoping to die at the end of Etruria, and then I would have to reset. That's bad. Also, I'm at 1 health. Thank you. Oops. It's faster to tornado up that wall than to damage boost.
Thank you.
Risky and also not useful. One of these days I'll actually save time by getting the transformation in Firebrand and not just screw up the rest of the fight. Thank you. At least there's getting to be slower and slower delays. Before I remember, I need to switch to Tornado. Also, I shouldn't have done that. And there's no reason to get that heart. Might be bad. Want to risk it. Finally, a decent time. 30 seconds is a lot of time to save on this. I mean, it's probably doable, but a lot of work. Although apparently I can save 12 of them in Labyrinth by not being terrible at Labyrinth.